Happy Dad would slap for this. That would be fucking hilarious. And then give him gargantuan nuts. But we're gonna see. The size of his dick being like this is probably every frat boy's worst nightmare. That is a bruised cervix right there. I got an empty ass chest bones. It's beer time. This old town's dry. Headed to the county line for something cold. I need a 12 pack in a brown paper sack. I sit down in the back, find a deep mud hole. I got my baby and some rowdy friends of mine. It's beer time.
I wonder if anyone's having sex in this aisle.
I told you I was a furry.
You tried this yet or no?
Me?
Yeah.
Why? Are you asking me if I tried that?
Yeah.
Why would you ask me that?
Your hair looks nice. You look like you take good care of yourself. So you haven't tried?
No, I haven't.
Oh.
And I'm waiting for you to stop asking stupid questions.
So you haven't tried it then, or? My camera.
On the highway, it is 5:40 fucking 9 in the fucking morning. It's 5:49. My tire just blew up on the fucking highway. I'm looking tough as fuck. Now I gotta fucking call CAA, dude. Oh my fucking god! My car started vibrating like super fucking loud, and I was like, no, that's not me. No, I don't think that's me though. And then I watched my tire pop off in the fucking rearview mirror. It's 5:50 in the fucking morning. Okay, roadside assistance. I look really busted right now. This is last night's fucking makeup. This is last week's fucking acne.
Thank you for calling CAA.
Yep.
Your call will be at your patience and understanding.
Where am I? I'm on the side of the fucking. Sorry? I'm on the side of the fucking highway. What do you mean no one can pick me up? Am I gonna try and get home on fucking three tires? There's no tire there. There's no tire. No, like, do you think I can fucking get home by myself? I can fucking get home by myself. That's good. I will, actually. Thanks, babe. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know where the fuck to drive this. I can't drive. I just drove on that. That was good. That was really healthy. Okay, let's turn off this. All right, 5:56 in the morning. Let's get fucking go. Okay, we're recalling CAA.
What road should we assist with today?
Hi, my tire just blew up on the side of the highway.
And you have a good spare tire in the vehicle?
Oh, to be honest, I don't know. I believe I do though. Babe, 34 minutes. I just put on a little fucking new black ice too, so if he comes and fucking sniffs it. Why is my mom not awake? What does she gain from not being awake right now? I don't know where the fucking spare tire is in this bitch! Okay, let me clean up a little bit. Wait, should I like change for him? I can't be wearing this shirt, like actually. That's down bad shit. Putting on some biker shorts, so at least whoever comes to change my tire thinks my ass is fat. Mommy needs a drink. What's crazy? Oh my god. Hello? Oh, beauty. Thank you so much. When I got my all-season tires back on after the winter, the mechanic looked at me and he was like, no way you drove on these tires last year. And I was like, yeah, what do you mean? He was like, I've never seen tires as bald. Get new tires within the next week. And that was 2 months ago. Siri, play Thought Shit by Megan Thee Stallion. Hands on my thigh shape, hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shape, hands on my